Welcome to ThirtySecs. To create a shared folder in Dropbox, go to the Dropbox icon in the top toolbar, click on the file icon, choose the file that you'd like to share, right click, share this folder. You'll then be taken to the Dropbox website, and there you can just type in the email and a short message to the person or persons you'd like to invite. Once you've done that, just click on shared folder and you're done.